गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू आर रिवाइजिंग द वर्क वेरी वेल एंड यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर यूनिट फर्स्ट एग्जाम मीन्स पीरियोडिकल फर्स्ट एग्जाम. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज एज एक्सरसाइज नंबर ऑलरेडी यू नो दैट रिव्यू ऑफ शीट आई फर्स्ट रिव्यू ऑफ शीट नंबर फर्स्ट पेज नंबर 25 आई गिवन यू एंड आई होप यू हैव रिवाइज दिस. And today I am going to revise simple addition and subtraction. Simple addition and subtractions, it is very easy and you can use this as to do. So, exercise 4 is very easy. You can do yourself. 4B also very easy. You can do it yourself. As for the addition, always you take care the number should be added and you can add the numbers as expand and add. So 4b is given. How can you do 4b? Expand and add. How can you do expand and add? You know, expand after expanding you can use as adding. How? Expanded form, you know. You know expanded form? See, first question 23 and 74. 23 plus 74. It is given question page number 27. How can you do? Firstly, expand. Expand means you take 20 plus 3. This is for 23 and plus 70 plus 4. 74. So now it is very easy to add as 20 and 70. 20 and 70 you can add one time. So you can add 20 plus 70 one time, plus 3 plus 2, 3 plus 4 one time. It is very easy way for the addition. 20 and 70 you take one time and 3 and 4 you take one time. So 20 and 70, 0, 0 here once and 7 to 9. So 0, 0, 0 here, 7 to 9 and plus 4, 3, 7. It will be 90 plus 7 is equal to 97. 90 plus 7 is equal to 97. You can also use directly as for checking answer. 4, 3, 7. Once and once you can take 4 and 3, 7 and 7 to 9. 7 to 9. This is also coming 97. And by using as the expanded form 23, 20 plus 3. It means 23, 74, 70 plus 4, you can expand this. After that, 20 and 70 you can take one time and 3 and plus 4 you can take one time. After that, it will be 90, 70 plus 2, 20, 90 and 7, 97. So, this is the format, this is the solution of first question. Like that, question for second also you can do 321 plus 45. 321 plus 45. You can see 300 plus 20 and plus 1. You can write for this 321, 300 plus 20 plus 1. After that, for 45 you can write plus 40 and plus 5. After that, you can take 300 plus 40 plus 20 one time. 300 plus 40 and plus 20. 300 plus 40 plus 20 you can take one time and plus 5 and plus 1 you can take one time. So after that you see 300 replace 40 plus 2. 300 plus 40 plus 2. 360 and plus 5 plus 1, 51. 360. How many? 300 plus 40. 340 and 20. 360 and 360 and plus 5. 65 and plus 1. 66. 366. In this way, you can add this. Like this also, you can add to check the answer. 5 and 1, 6. 5 and 1, 6. 4 and 2, 6. And 3 here. 366. So, like this, you can check your answer also. So, today, you can do 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th question and addition that is given on page number 27. So today revise page number 27. Today revise page number 27. For today's class, thank you.